Wade Barrett's there, and he was always wildly jealous of my talent and good looks. So, you know, he's always been second best, and I went on to become the first British champion, something he hoped to do, and he just seemed the same with the company again. So, Stu, if you want to get back in the ring, I've heard you talk about it. Come back in, we'll Drew, and I'll smash you. Maybe start with someone else first, get a few victories under your belt, and then I'll embarrass you in front of the world.